We all need someone to talk to, and there are so many usages today to a chatbot. Here is the fastest way to build a chatbot accelerated on Intel hardware. No need for internet connection to operate the bot, no need to surrender your queries and data to any service provider, it's all running on your local PC. 1. Get started, install requirements. 2. Get a large language model. 3. Run the chatbot. Let's do it step by step. Look for OpenVINO. Here it is. Download. I'm using Windows. Pip. Open a virtual environment. Activate. And we are in. Upgrade. Install OpenVINO. We'll need Hugging Face Optimum. Install, and we also want the OpenVINO tokenizers. Just install them. And we are all set. Let's grab a model. This is the simplest way to get it. One line of code, Optimum CLI, export the model to OpenVINO format, model name, task of the model, weight format, FP16 or INT8 or INT4. See my other video on model weight compression and a directory for the model. Hugging Face. I'll take the Intel Neural Chat 7 billion model. Check my other video on describing this model. Make sure you have the permissions. Optimum CLI. Export to OpenVINO format. Model is a neural chatbot. Task is text generation with past, and I'll choose weights at INT8 format, and I'll place the model here. Model is being downloaded and compressed, and I'm all set. Let's run a small application for a chatbot. We need the auto tokenizer from the Transformers library and Optimum OpenVINO. The model can be found in the model directory. Here, I choose to run it on my CPU, just change the device to GPU to run it on your GPU. Here is a simple prompt. Tokenize a prompt, use it as an input and get the output and print the results. Let's just run the script. Most of the time is spent on loading the model, but you only need that for the first inference. And here is the result. And you're all set. You can now use the bot, the chatbot, for your next question. For example, how to write a simple Python script that will automate the questioning and stop only when the user say goodbye. Run the script, and there you go. The full-blown chatbot building could be found in the LLM Chatbot Jupyter Notebook. Link in this QR code and below. It will allow you to try multiple languages, multiple model options, and more, but this is the simplest way to create your own personal chatbot, accelerated on Intel hardware on your AI PC. Enjoy, subscribe, thank you.